So you can see how this diagram that I drew earlier works. The circle representing the natural numbers is within the circle representing the whole numbers, showing that the natural numbers are all included in the whole numbers. If we pick any number, we can point to which category or categories it fits into by pointing somewhere on this diagram. For example, if I pick 18, then 18 is a natural number, so we can point here. But since that circle is inside of the whole number circle, we know that 18 is also a whole number. If we pick 0, however, we can only point to the whole number circle, not the natural number circle, since 0 is whole but not natural. And if I pick a number like 16.5, well, that is not in either of these categories. So we would need to point outside of both of these circles. So you can see that we're building up this sort of world of numbers, and we're going to keep adding more to it. Next, we're going to talk about integers, which, if we represent them in our world of numbers here, would be drawn as a circle around the whole numbers like this. Even though I haven't told you anything about integers yet, can you tell me, just by looking at this diagram, which of the following statements are true?